Hi, Sean here from PhotoDeox, and today I'm going to show you how to make your GoPro footage look like it was shot on black and white film. Here's some video I shot with my entry-level GoPro Hero. And here's the same video after my adjustments. Like what you see? Here's how to get the same results. First, import your footage into Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2015 and drag it into a new timeline. Next, add the crop effect to your footage. In the Effects Control Panel, set the left and right crop number to 10%. This will give your GoPro's 16:9 footage a retro 4:3 aspect ratio. Next, add the Lumetri color effect to your clip. Now, you can get really detailed with this effect, but for now, just go to the Basic Correction dropdown and select GoPro 5800K SL Profile as the input LUT. Then go to the Creative dropdown and select Monochrome Fuji Eterna 250D Kodak 2395 as the look. These two LUTs will give your footage the black and white film look. To make your footage look even more like film, add the noise effect to it. Set the amount of noise to 15% and also make sure to uncheck Use Color Noise. Now your GoPro footage has that great retro black and white film look. Adding some background music and narration from an old public domain industrial film won't hurt either. I got this audio from archive.org.
As we nestle into our comforts,
so, did you like this effect? Do you have any suggestions for other ways to achieve it? Just comment below. And also, don't forget to check out PhotoDeox GoTough GoPro accessories, like this all-metal thumb screw and tripod mount, by clicking the link in the description below. You can also subscribe to our channel by clicking right here. I'm Sean with PhotoDeox. Thanks for watching.